there's this Army Ranger on leave out in my neck of the woods, and he decided he wanted to get himself a pair of alligator boots. But you know, we're talking a ranger here. He wasn't going to go to no shoe store. No, he gets himself a knife and heads out to the bayou to get him a gator and make some boots for himself. So he gets off the highway and heads back into the country and finds a little old bait shop near the edge of the swamp. He asks the man where he can find himself a gator, and the man gives him directions into the bayou.
This doesn't end with banjo music, does it?
Just let me tell the story, okay? Anyway, the guy at the bait shop says, "Look here, while you're out there, keep an eye out for these two Marines I sent in a couple days ago. They were after gator boots too, and they should have been back by now." Ranger says, he'll keep an eye out for him, and heads into the bayou. He follows the man's directions and heads way out into the swamp. When he gets to where he's going, sure enough, he sees these two Marines standing up to their waist in the water. Over on the shore nearby, there's like 20 dead gators in the mud. Now, as the ranger watches a gator swim up to the Marines, this jarhead jumps on the gator, kills it with his knife, drags it up on the shore, flips it over, and looks at the gator's feet. He said, "Damn it! This one ain't got on no boots either."
Fucking hell.